this guy's hungry, huh?
Yeah, a hyena's going after the wildebeest.
And you see the male.
The big one, he's the male, so he's that run away.
The male is looking after his...
Oh, look at
his,
that.
The wow, male's cow, looking after his cow.
Look at that, he's after him, right?
Yeah. Two birds out there. Two storks. Are they herons?
No, they're crowned grey heron, I'm sorry to tell you, John.
Is he going to continue after them?
So I think maybe he's picked up one of the wildebeest that's a bit injured.
I don't think
he's off to that herd there.
Except they run much faster than he walks.
Mm. He'll out to run them eventually.
He will? Yeah.
He's probably going to get a... Can he get a zebra? Did he get a zebra?
Not on his own.
If there were three or four of them, they would down a little bit.
Look how far the wildebeest ran away.
Unless he can get a bite of a leg and then he'll take a leg.
Really?
They run for their life. What is it?
The top of his coat is all matted.
It's nasty, mangy dog.
He doesn't look healthy, that hyena.
Does it look skinny?
They follow the cue.
He looks so
matted. No, not skinny. Just sorry, his coat looks terrible. He's gone.